everyone, how's it going recently? Today, let's continue to learn lesson 7. 你身体好吗？你身体好吗？ Who's this? This is Simon. 这是谁？这是西蒙。西蒙 met his friend. They had a little talk. Let's listen to the talk and the guys, what are they talking about?
最近你身体好吗？
我身体很好。
你学习忙吗？
我学习比较忙。
你成绩好吗？
马马虎虎。
你们班同学学习努力吗？
他们学习非常努力。
Okay, that's all of the talk. Do you understand the talk?What are they talking about? Yes, very good. How's everything going? Okay, let's listen to it for the second time.
最近你身体好吗？
我身体很好。
你学习忙吗？
我学习比较忙。
你成绩好吗？
马马虎虎。
你们班同学学习努力吗？
他们学习非常努力。
Okay, that's all. Do you understand this time? Some students may say no because there are so many new words. Okay, now let's come to the new words. Please look at the first one. 最近最近 Recently 最近 So,We can make sentence like 最近你忙吗？你忙吗？你 is the subject. 忙 adjective worked as Okay, very good. Predicate. 最近你忙吗？ Are you busy recently? 最近你忙吗？最近你好吗？ How are you recently?最近你好吗? Okay, the second one is 身体身体 The first meaning of 身体 is Okay, health condition And the second one is Okay, very good, body So, 身体身体好身体好身体不好，身体不好。I'm not in good health condition. Okay, 身体不好，身体。So usually in China, when we met each other, we may ask, 最近身体好吗？最近身体好吗？ Okay, just like the original sentence,Here, 最近你身体好吗? In the dialogue, 我身体很好。Okay, we use it a lot. Okay, continue. 成绩成绩成绩 means score. 成绩学习成绩学习成绩成绩很好。成绩很好 Oh, I get a high score. 成绩很好 A good one. 好成绩好成绩 Okay, and in the dialogue, we have the original sentence like 你成绩好吗？你成绩好吗？马马虎虎马马虎虎 It is just means Oh, not so good, not bad.I'm in the middle part. 马马虎虎 So-so. 马马虎虎 And the next one is 努力努力乌努努力努力 means hard. Hard. So usually we should say, okay, study hard. Work hard.But in Chinese, we put hard in front of 学习 or 工作，努力学习，努力工作，他努力学习，他努力工作，努力。Okay, and our original sentence is, 你们班同学学习努力吗？努力吗？他们学习非常努力。努力 adjective, 非常努力。Okay.
最近你身体好吗？
我身体很好。
你学习忙吗？
我学习比较忙。
你成绩好吗？
马马虎虎。
你们班同学学习努力吗？
他们学习非常努力。
Okay, so do you understand the dialogue this time? And let's check. 最近你身体好吗？我身体很好。So, how are you recently? Are you healthy?Everything's good. 我身体很好。I'm very healthy. Thank you. 你学习忙吗？我学习比较忙。你学习忙吗？ How about your study? Are you busy? Yes, I'm a little busy about my study. I'm a little busy studying. Okay, and the next one is, 你成绩好吗？你成绩好吗? How about your score? Is your score good? And 西蒙回答, 西蒙回答, Simon answered, 马马虎虎, 马马虎虎, what means 马马虎虎? Okay, very good, so-so, not good and not bad. Okay, and the last question is, 你们班同学学习努力吗?How about your classmate? Do they study hard? Here is Simon answered. 他们学习非常努力。Yes, they are very hard. They study very hard. Okay. And let's come to here the sentence structure. 你身体好吗? Okay. When we want to talk about the structure of a sentence,The first thing, we should decide which part is the subject and which part is the predicate, alright? So here we can find the adjective 好, 好. So adjective or adverb here worked as, okay, serves as predicate, very good. Here is the predicate, 好, predicate. And somebody or something plays,Here, the subject, so we should say 你身体 subject, 你身体 subject. Now, 好 predicate. And we add 吗 to make it a question. Okay, very good. And let's look at the first question. What's the first question? Do you still remember it? What's the first question? Okay, very good. 你身体好吗?你身体好吗?How to answer? 很好,我身体很好。很好 is a short answer. The completed form is 我身体很好。But also we can use the short form 很好。Okay, how about the second question? What's the second question? 你学习忙吗?你学习忙吗? Okay, Sam answered.Okay, what's Simon's answer? 比较忙。Yes, busy, a little busy. 比较忙。我学习比较忙。And then here comes the third question. The third one is, 你成绩好吗? How's your score? 你成绩好吗? Is your score good? How's your score? Here, 马马虎虎。It's a cute word. It's a cute word match. All right, 马马虎虎。Just so-so, not good, not bad. Alright, and the final question is, 你们班同学学习努力吗? 你们班同学学习努力吗？ OK, the answer is 非常努力、非常努力。So, the first step, let's look at the structure of all of the questions like 你们班同学学习努力吗？ End with ma question. End with ma another one. Yes, every sentence ends with ma or question. And continue. 你们班同学学习 subject. 你身体 subject.你学习 subject, 你成绩 subject. So where is the predicate? Okay, very good. Adjective and adverb serves as predicate. Alright, so here, 努力 predicate, 好 predicate, 忙 predicate, and 好 again predicate. Okay, very good. So how to answer?How to answer such questions? So we usually, when we ask with adjective working as predicate, so usually we answer with adjective like 努力吗？努力。好吗？好。忙吗？忙。Only one exception is 马马虎虎。So 马马虎虎 is very useful. You can use it to answer any kind of questions when they ask your opinion. 马马虎虎 works. Okay. And so let's continue. So if we want to modify the degree of 努力, 好, but add a degree,among at the degree, so usually we use adverb. So adverb modify adjective. Adverb modify adjective. 比较 adverb and modify adjective. Alright, here. So 非常 extremely and very little so. 还学过其他的吗？还学过其他的吗？Have we ever learned any other adverb show the similar mean? Okay, so 极了, very good. 非常努力, 努力极了. We learned it last lesson. Here, so 非常, we put it in front of adjective, and 极了, we put it to the end of the adjective. Okay, 极了, 非常. Okay, the two are same. And continue next one.Yes, 挺的，挺的 ，like 挺忙的，挺忙的。Okay, now a bit busy, alright? Now quite busy. So this is 挺的，比较忙，挺忙的。Okay, so we usually put 比较 in front of 忙, and we put 忙 in the middle part of 挺的，挺忙的，挺忙的。Alright, here, so we say 挺好的。挺努力的 right? It's extremely hard, right? Extremely hard, very hard, little hard, quite hard, right? So this is 挺的 okay? And 马马虎虎 you're not good, not bad, so we say 不太 So 你们班同学学习努力吗？非常努力、we can change it into 不太努力不太好，不太忙 ，alright， 不太 ，not very hard， not very good， not very busy， so 马马虎虎 ，okay， so the two 马马虎虎 and 不太 are similar， alright， so that's the main sentence structure in this dialogue。Here's somebody, something plus the adjective and adverb plus ma to make it like a question. Okay, very good. Now read after me once again. 最近你身体好吗？
我身体很好。你学习忙吗？你学习忙吗？我学习比较忙。我学习比较忙。 你成绩好吗？你成绩好吗？马马虎虎，马马虎虎。你们班同学学习努力吗？你们班同学学习努力吗？他们学习非常努力。他们学习非常努力。
Okay, that's all about the dialogue. And it's your time to practice oral speaking. Okay. And look at it. So in this column, we can find the adverb, like all of the adverb we have learned. 非常 extremely, 很 very, 挺的 quite, 比较 a little, 不太 not very, 极了 extremely again, all right. And in this part, we can find adjectives like 聪明 clever, 漂亮 beautiful, 帅 handsome, 高 tall, 马马虎虎And 不错
So here comes Who's this? Who's this? 这是谁？这是谁？ Okay, very good. 这是西蒙 This is Simon. 这是西蒙西蒙高吗？西蒙高吗？ How to answer me? Yeah, 西蒙非常高西蒙很高，西蒙挺高的，西蒙比较高，西蒙不太高，西蒙高极了。
Okay, and the next one.
西蒙帅吗？西蒙帅吗？
Is Simon handsome? So how do you think? Is Simon handsome? Yeah, I think very handsome. All right, so...
西蒙非常帅，西蒙很帅，西蒙挺帅的，西蒙比较帅，西蒙不太帅，西蒙帅极了，不太帅 ,not very handsome, alright, 帅极了
,extremely handsome, okay, and let's continue next one.
西蒙聪明吗？西蒙聪明吗？西蒙非常聪明。西蒙很聪明。西蒙挺聪明的。西蒙比较聪明。西蒙不太聪明。西蒙聪明极了。
Okay, so from here we can say adverb can show.The degree of the adjective. To modify the degree of the adjective. How smart Simon is. How handsome Simon is. All right. How tall Simon is. All right. Just like this. And the next question is.
他学习好吗？他学习好吗？非常好，很好，挺好的。比较好，不太好，好极了。
But can we use one word from here, from this column? Yes, 不错。
他学习也非常不错。他学习很不错。他学习挺不错的。他学习比较不错。
And the last two cannot work with 不错。
不错 just means 好。好。Can add to, can match with all of the adjective, all of the adverb. But 不错 cannot be used together with 不太 and 极了 Cannot use 不错 I do remember that.
Okay. And
so, who's this?
Who's this?
Oh, 这是蒙娜丽莎。蒙娜丽莎，蒙娜丽莎聪明吗
？Just a guess.
Is she clever? Okay. Guess, is she clever? Yes, I think maybe. She's a very smart woman. Okay.
蒙娜丽莎聪明吗？
她非常聪明。她很聪明。她挺聪明的。她比较聪明。她不太聪明。她聪明极了。Okay, and the next one. 蒙娜丽莎漂亮吗？How do you think? 蒙娜丽莎漂亮吗？啊，蒙娜丽莎非常漂亮。蒙娜丽莎很漂亮。蒙娜丽莎挺漂亮的。蒙娜丽莎比较漂亮。蒙娜丽莎不太漂亮。蒙娜丽莎漂亮极了。Okay, so can we ask, 蒙娜丽莎帅吗？ Is it right? 蒙娜丽莎帅吗？Is it right? No, certainly no, because we only can use 帅 to describe how handsome, to describe handsome, to show the meaning of handsome. Okay, it only can work with male, not female. Okay, and let's continue next question.
蒙娜丽莎高吗？
蒙娜丽莎高吗？ So we need to guess maybe...蒙娜丽莎非常高啊，非常高。蒙娜丽莎很高。蒙娜丽莎挺高的。蒙娜丽莎比较高。蒙娜丽莎不太高 ，not very tall。蒙娜丽莎高极了 ，extremely tall。Okay, and the next one is a question.
她学习好吗？
So let's guess, maybe Mona Lisa is not very good at study. Okay, and how to say not good, very good at study?
她学习不太好。
Okay, but we should say maybe she is good at study. So,
Mona Lisa, 她学习好吗？
她学习非常好。她学习很不错。她学习挺不错的。他学习比较不错，他学习非常好，他学习很好，他学习挺好的，他学习比较好 ，and 他学习不太好，他学习好极了。Do remember, we can use 好at the end of all of the adverb, but 不错 we cannot use it to get together with 不太 and 极了。All right.So let's review. In this dialogue, we learned how to ask questions about use the adjective which serves as predicate. Okay, like,
你们班同学学习努力吗？你身体好吗？你学习忙吗？你成绩好吗？
So, adjective usually serves as predicate in oral speak Chinese.So in our daily life, we use it a lot. Okay, and here how to answer. So we usually answer with adjective. Here, answer with adjectives. But we add adverb in front of the adjective to show the degree, to show the degree of the adjective, like 非常努力, extremely. Here, 很, very.Here, 比较, a bit, a little, and quite. Okay, 马马虎虎。不太, not very. Here, 挺的, quite. And 极了, extremely. Okay, so that's all about today. Now, thank you for your watching. Bye.